welcome to the Spinnaker Lounge for the Newly Wed, Not So Newly Wed game show. And now, please put your hands together for your host, your cruise director, it's Ralph! Ladies and gentlemen, well, a very good evening, Spinnaker Lounge. How's everybody doing tonight? Who's ready for the Newly Wed, Not So Newly Wed game show? Make some noise. Amazing. I love the energy right now. What are you drinking? Stop it. Just kidding. Okay, keep doing it. Right. But of course, again, ladies and gentlemen, welcome here for another game show, what we call the Newly Wed, Not So Newly Wed game show. By round of applause, how many of you have seen this game show before? Well, you know already what to expect, yes? By round of applause, how many of you are going to see this game show for the very first time? Thank you so much. By round of applause, how many of you doesn't care at all? That's what I thought. Again, my name is Ralph, your cruise director. Everybody say hi, Ralph. And I cannot do this by myself. A big round of applause for my beautiful assistant. She is all the way from Georgia. The country, not the state. We have Lika. We also have Patrick from the Philippines, your season cruise director, PJ. We have the best DJ in the house. Come on, a big round of applause for him. Yes, because we only have one DJ tag. Just kidding. We have Punit, and of course, we have Julius here to record this. And you're going to see this all cruise long on channel number 25. Are we good? Now, you can see that we have six chairs here, and I'm only needing three married couples only. Now, do we have anybody here who's been married for about a day up to 1 year? Newlyweds. Yes. Okay, please stand up if you are newlyweds. Please stand up. Just stand up over there. Okay, can we have the house light, please? Is this already on? Yes, I just wanted to see these beautiful faces. Beautiful. Now, how many days, weeks, months?
We're here
on March 6th. Don't give me a math or something. I don't do that. In your honeymoon, so how many? Like, more than a month?
30 days.
I don't think so. Just kidding. More than a month. Yes. How about you? How many days, weeks, months?
5 days,
ladies and gentlemen. How many days, weeks, months?
6 weeks.
Ladies, okay, there at the back. How many days, weeks?
5 days as well, ladies and gentlemen.
Now, how many days, weeks, months?
4 days.
Anybody can beat 4 days. 3 days. 4 days, can anybody beat 4 days? Below 4 days? Like about 2 hours ago, no? Okay, 4 days. You want to join us? You want to join us? Let's go, come on. We still have another game show. I'm going to get back to you later on, okay? I'm going to get back to you later on. Let's go, come here. Yes. Go to the side and then you go, lady will going to be to the right because they say that ladies are always right. Is that right? Let's find out. Now, we're looking on this area, and since we're looking for the most experienced couple, when I say most experienced couple, you should be married for more than 40 years. 40 years. Do you have anybody here who's been married for more than 40 years? There, yes. How many years? 42, ladies and gentlemen. Anybody can beat 42? 15, ladies and gentlemen, golden years. Yes, can I hear more than 50 years? 50 years and 8 months. Okay, very good. Can I hear more than that? This is like auction, come on. 53 years, ladies and gentlemen. Anybody can beat 53 years? Can I hear 60, 70, 80, 90, 100? Or make some noise if you feel that it's already a life sentence. All right. Anybody can beat 53 years. I know that we do have a couple actually been together for more than 60 years. Yes, how many years? 63. We have the couple there, 63 years. Can I hear 64? 64, and that's going to be sold. Just kidding. 63, you want to join us? No, they don't want to join. I'm going to give out free cruise. Free cruise for two is the price. Yeah. To Aruba. Yes. 63, no? Anybody? Anybody wants to join us? 53, you want to join us, 53? Why you don't want to join me? After this cruise, you will not see these faces again anymore. So. Anybody who wants to join? 55. 50? 50 years. 50 years, you want to join us? Or 50 years and 8 months. How many months? How many months? 50 years and? 50 years and 1 month. 50 years and 8 months, do you want to join us? Yes? All right, let's go. Now, I'm going to get back to you. Come on, let's go, let's go. Yes. Come on, one more time, a big round of applause for the most experienced couples. Other couple here. They look happy. All right, now, we are looking for the middle wed couple. If you've been between those years, please, and if you wanted to join us and participate, please stand up and come right now here on the dance floor. Let's go, couples, come on. Anybody who wants to participate, let's go, come here. Go. One straight line, shoulder to shoulder, facing the audience. Let's go. Anybody who wants to join us, married couples. Oh, wow, what's this? What's this? Family reunion? All right. All right, couples, step back, please, step back. One straight line, shoulder to shoulder, facing the audience. I want you to be seen on the cameras because my mom is watching back home, okay? We have a great satellite here, okay? I can see that. No, you are with her? Okay, no. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 couples, ladies and gentlemen. I want a big round of applause for these amazing couples. And you can see I only have 2 chairs, so it means that I need 1 couple and 1 couple only. No, not yet. Easy tiger, okay? So here's what's gonna happen. All of you will go through an audition, okay? Whether you're gonna go on land or on board, if you wanted to participate for the game shows, except for them, you're going through an audition. So here's what's gonna happen right now. I want you to face your partner. Face your partner. Look at that. Hold hands. Hold hands. Okay, easy. Relax, lady. Okay. Beautiful. Hold hands. I want you to memorize each other's face. Wow. Do you have any kids in the house? Here, kids in the house? Very good. Good job. You're not here. Thank you. If you do, we do have the ice cream and the buffet, okay? So here's what's going to happen right now. As I mentioned, I want you to memorize the face of each other. Now, close your eyes. Close your eyes. Bow your head. And let's pray. We're gonna play later on. Now, we are looking for the most unique, the most memorable, the most passionate, the most creative, the most wild kiss that you can ever give your partner, okay? Yes, wait, hold on, ducky. Stay there. I don't know your name, just kidding. Yes, wait. Okay, here's the thing, okay? You will not stop until I say so, okay? Now, couples, are you ready? Very good. Audience, are we ready? In the count of 3, in 3, 2, 1, DJ, hit it. All right. Yes, baby. Ooh la la, yes. The most passionate, the most intimate, the most crazy, the most wild, the most whatever Moses is. Stand up. I give you your name. Just kidding. Okay, stop it. This is so embarrassing. I wanted to see unseen. I wanted to unseen the things that I've seen right now. Can I call Washi Washi, please? Please.
Please, dude, come on, let's do this. Wait, very good. Wow, clear, okay, amazing. Now, audience, I want you to clap your hands for your favorite couple that you wanted to be part of this game show. And I only need one couple and one couple only. If you think it's couple number one, make some noise. Do you know them?
No.
Oh, very good. I hear you, man. Thank you so much. How about couple number two? They love you. Yes. Yes. How about couple number three? Matchy matchy. Okay. Let's go now to couple number four. You step forward. Yes. Okay. Now you're shy. No, stop. Okay. Stay there. How about couple number five? Let's go to couple number six. Okay. Easy. Let's go, Tiger. Yes. Stay there. How about couple number seven? Thank you. How about couple number eight? Or couple number nine? Couple number nine, step forward. It's okay. Yes. So you know, people, you didn't help me at all, okay? Just one more time. Clap couple number one. Couple number two. They love you. Couple number three. Couple number five. Couple number seven. Couple number eight. Alright, the rest of the couple, thank you so much. Okay, so we have only couple number four, couple number six, and couple number nine. Thank you so much. I have another game show for you. I have another game show for you, okay? What we call the perfect couple game show, so please do join me. Later, relax. Okay, again, I only need one couple here. Okay, is it couple number one? Couple number two? Couple number three. One, two, three. One, two, three. You have spoken. It's gonna be couple number three. Thank you so much. I still have another game show for you. I still have another game show for you guys, don't you? All right, go ahead. Oh, you can talk later on, yes. Yeah, we can chill in, I'm just kidding. All right, now, ladies and gentlemen, I am going to reintroduce like we are on a game show. No, on the television.